at to see if there's a pesticide zone, it doesn't really look like there is.
Let's take a cover then. It's about 56, what?
What are you gonna do?
Keep 16 bags. Might look more menacing, actually.
There's some famous Irish player, and his phrase was always save something for the plot. It doesn't matter how much. Oh my! And what kind of call is this? Is this Stephanie just deciding my cards are live?
Yeah.
I need to get lucky. The blinds are going up.
She's
had enough. It's gutsy, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, she's willing to have egg on her face here. And 5-7.
But it's too long because that's all she's
got. Yeah. I mean, she's behind, but she's not in that bad shape.
Yeah, not massively, no.
And I think these two were nearly dead level in chips. This is basically a pot for both their tournament lines.
It might be 1,000 as well.
Wow. Spades. And the seven. Oh. Who's the favorite?
Spades? Just.
Wow. Over cards and the flush draw.
That's it.
That card on the turn have meant the end.
Oh, she went straight in once.
That's no fun.
That's crazy, but she deserved to be rewarded for that, didn't she?
It was, because she wasn't scared to go out.
No, she just put him in. So that food's gonna be live. I have what this gonna be really.
But it is Bronwyn. Nearly doubling through. Looking at that hand again. On the flop, there wasn't much in it. The flush came on the turn, and Stephanie, unfortunately, the straight on the river, no good. Flush beats a straight in this country.